How to knit the Estonian braid. An Estonian braid creates a horizontal chain of V's and can be used to make a decorative border on the right side of your project. To start your row, insert your right hand needle between the first and the second stitch on your left hand needle. Yarn over and bring the stitch through to the front of your work. Twist the new stitch and slip it onto your left hand needle. Now, knit the second stitch, previously the first one, through the back loop. But don't drop the stitch off your needle just yet. Knit the first stitch closest to the tip of your left hand needle as normal. Then drop both stitches off the left hand needle. Slip the last newly knitted stitch from the right hand needle to the left hand needle. Repeat these steps until you reach the last stitch of your row. Let's take a look at them again. Knit through the back loop of the second stitch on your left hand needle and keep it on your needle. Knit the first stitch as normal. Then slide both off your left needle. Slip the last newly knitted stitch from the right hand needle to the left hand needle. Continue until only one stitch is left on your left hand needle. Instead of slipping the last newly knitted stitch onto your left hand needle, you'll now knit the next stitch as normal. Once the last stitch has been knitted, slide the second last stitch over the stitch closest to your right hand needle tip, as if to cast off. This completes your braided row. You'll now have the same number of stitches on your knitting needle again that you started the row with. Continue knitting the next row following your pattern. You can now knit an Estonian braid.